تبارك وتعالى قال لنا فيه رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: يسروا ولا تعسروا. وقال فيه رب العزة: يريد الله أن يخفف. فيه سيدة عائشة: ما خير النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أمرين إلا اختار أيسره.
Dear brothers and sisters, we reflect upon the ayah that our beloved Sheikh Al-Bar has begun with in stating that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has stated that this was made easy for you, that He wants what is easy for you, He does not want hardship upon you. That this deen was made easy for you, but is in fact the creation, the human being that makes it difficult in their views and their actions. We reflect upon the hadith where Aisha radiallahu anha stated that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, when he was given two choices, when he was given two options in order to conduct actions in his life, and one of them was harder than the other, he would choose the easy route. So make things easy upon you. Follow the deen in the way that it was meant to be followed, and do not make things difficult for you.
قولوا لنا بالله عليكم.